environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support restored. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. My sensors are detecting Kett technology, Pathfinder. Remnant have overtaken this area, Pathfinder. It may be worth investigating. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
We should check out that remnant area.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
But how are they glowing?
Yeah. This is incredible.
This is beautiful.
Guess we'll have to scan for the rest of these. should be enough glyphs.
Got it.
Detecting Kett technology here. Shooting the device will destroy it. That device was feeding data externally.
To where?
I can't determine that. However, there may be devices at other remnant locations.
I wonder if there's anything good in that Kett salvage. Ryder was right. This looks like a research outpost.
got them all.
There's a lot of organic material here. Angara? Kett? Something else?
Scans could tell us more, Pathfinder. There is an audio log saved on this device, Pathfinder.
Kett? Let's get a translation, Sam.
Processing.
The Angaran genetic code expresses his projection of a bioelectric field has been isolated.
Another audio log detected.
Let's hear it.
Transmissions unacknowledged by homeworld. Possible breakdown in connection and information. Yes. All transmissions appear to have failed. Some of the team has suggested that this research is being prevented from leaving Helios. Troubling implications. Set aside for now. Taking steps to verify that primary communications are still active.
I'm picking up the nav point for another Kett station. Probably their primary communications.
If we take out that comm station, does that mean the
Kett genetics locked? Pathfinder, these samples all contain the same genetic sequence. At first, it appears to be a familial connection, but the genome shows signs of modification. Evidence suggests the sequence was drawn from a single individual and incorporated into other Kett.
The Archon.
Exaltation.
So does the Archon control the Kett because they see him as a progenitor? Or does his rank give him the privilege to propagate his genes like this?
A cultural question, beyond my purview.
In any case, the stuff we found should be of great interest to the science team back on the Nexus.